everybody, it's Solomon from Bulletproof Dog Training here in Cincinnati, Ohio, and today we have our newest 15-day board and train, Charlie. Charlie is a 4-year-old Border Collie mix. He's a little nervous.
Hi. Oh yeah, good boy.
Mom brought him in because he likes to pull on the leash, kind of reactive to people and dogs when they go on walks. So she just wants to get that stuff taken care of because it's starting to get too out of hand for her. But before we get started with his training, let's see what kind of commands he knows. Charlie, can you come?
Good boy.
Charlie, can you sit?
Good boy.
That's it.
Good boy.
Good boy. Oh, that's a down. Come here.
All right, Charlie, sit. Good. Down. Hey, down. You can't down. Down.
Oh, good boy. Yeah, that was kind of down. That was kind of down. Come on.
We're gonna walk. Can you heal? Okay.
Come on. Yeah, you're a good boy.
All right. As you can see, he just wants to pull and just do whatever he wants to do. But that's okay, because that's what he's used to. But check back in 15 days for the major transformation, and thank you for choosing Bulletproof.
You are ready.
Hello, my name is Tammy and this is my dog Charlie. We were having a lot of problems with Charlie running after other dogs, not listening to commands, jumping on people, and we rescued him and we just didn't know what to do. And we brought him to Bulletproof Training and we've already seen a big transformation. We know that there's a lot of work and consistency ahead, but Charlie is really listening now and he's listening to commands, and I have really high hopes for him, and we're really appreciative of everything that Bulletproof has done for us and our family.